The Voice of the Martyrs presents The Overcomers.
Five churches, a Christian school, and another Christian site were bombed within a month in the northern Iraqi city of Mosul. In the first incident, a group of approximately 10 gunmen entered the Church of St. Ephraim and ordered those inside to leave and placed explosives around the building. When the explosives detonated, the building was completely destroyed. Half an hour later, the attackers proceeded to another church and set off more explosives. Although five believers were inside the building, no one was injured. Meanwhile, assailants threw grenades at a Christian school, killing a baby girl and injuring five teenagers. Explosives were also detonated the same day at two other churches in the city. A few weeks later, three people were killed when a bomb hidden in a cart of vegetables blew up outside the Chaldean Church of St. George.
To learn more about the persecuted church around the world, please visit our website at persecution.net. That's persecution.net.